Greenway. 30 seconds remaining. Wah lost it. Greenway. Erickson Ek. He shoots. Bunker save made by Fleury. Erickson Ek in a prime scoring spot. Keegan Kolasar put on his pants by Erickson Ek. Here's Spurgeon. His shot saved by Fleury through the screen provided by Greenway. 10 seconds to go in the period. Rolling right across the blue paint. Wah will clear it, and that will do it for a frantic finish to period number two, a period that saw the Wild fall down two more. It's 3-0 for Vegas.
Brendan and Keith, even when Vegas falters, Marc-Andre Fleury's there to bail him out. I mean, Marc-Andre Fleury's played a tremendous game. Watch this save against Erickson Ek, fights it off with the block, and look at this big hit. Joel Erickson Ek coming hard, and he puts his man right down on the ice, and that is a big body play right there by Erickson Ek.
Our score after the second period, Vegas with a 3-0 lead. Goals from Tuck and Stone in the frame. Now we send it back to Catherine Tappan in the studio.